think I'm counting this paper, cause I'm staying on my grind.
Hot boy.
Mind on my money, my money on my mind. Got my mind on my money on my mind. Keep my mind on my money, get money on my mind. Get gripping on my nine, ain't nobody taking mine. Gotta keep my mind on my money on my mind. Gotta keep my mind on my money on my mind. Gotta keep my mind on my money, get money on my mind. Get everything I grind, cause a nigga tryna shine. Yeah. Once upon a time, I was working on some rhymes about how I grind, cause a nigga tryna shine. Every day I gotta grind, cause it's money on my mind. I get caught doing my crime, then I gotta do my time. So yeah. I stay holding my nine, niggas jealous on my prime. Plus I stay reppin' H-Time, use the rockets for the cap on my crime. Yeah, every day you know I hold a dime. If it's beef, you know I get to shooting. Get smoked like a pound of weed. You niggas soft like a stripper booty.
Yeah, what's good? It's your boy Ill Flow Spitter, aka Cleve the Villain. Coming out that H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV while I bring you the news from the closet. Yeah. Okay, so 40 Cal versus Ill Will. The showdown is literally right around the corner. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm talking about the battle is literally, like, right here. And it's about to be a showdown, man. Now we supposed to see for real who gonna win between 40 Cal and Ill Will. Like I said before, Real BRC Texas, we feel like 40 Cal gonna win. I feel like 40 Cal gonna win, straight up. But he gotta come with them bars and he gotta come with a sick performance, cause y'all battle rap is not all about bars. But what the Real BRC Texas stand for is bars over everything. You understand what I'm saying? So, you got to come with them bars, but you got to come with a live performance too. You know what I'm saying? If you do that, and you don't sit up there and be waiting for crowd reactions and things like that, you make sure your bars is hot. You know what I'm saying? You're aggressive, you're loud, and you got a live performance, you should 3-0 Ill Will. It should be a 30. But if you play with Ill Will at all, you're not going to win 40 Cal. Doesn't matter if you was with Dipset, don't matter about your past or your past battles in Fight Club. No matter how many of them you won, it don't even matter. No matter the level of success that you've obtained in the past or now or whatever, it's not going to matter. It's not going to help you in the battle. The only thing that's going to help you in the battle is the stuff that I just pointed out a minute ago. You know what I'm saying? So let's get it, man. Let's get it, Mr. 40 Cal. Ill Will, I already know Ill Will gonna come to show up because they're not trying to let no industry artists come in the battle rap realm and start winning because that ain't gonna look good. It's not. But yeah, man, I got 40 Cal winning, man. If he do what I said, if he do what, you know, if he does what I just said, you know, the points that I just pointed out, he'll win. But if he doesn't, he don't got a chance. Square business. Anyways, man, it's your boy Ill Flow Spitter. Oh, and one more thing. 40 Cal was, you know, it seemed like he was kind of discrediting Cass a little bit. Like Cassidy did so bad. You know what I'm saying? He 30 disaster. The goods battle, the goods battle was debatable. I think he beat goods. But even if, you know what I'm saying, motherfuckers don't agree with what I'm saying, it's still a debatable battle because we have a large amount of people that say that they think that Goods won, and we have a way larger amount of people that say that Cassidy won. When you talk about globally, and then you sit up there and you discredit him as if he just did terrible, like he just been doing terrible, like he just bad for battle rap. He killed Disaster, and Disaster ain't nothing to play with. I don't think that you can be Disaster 40 Cal. If Disaster at his best, and Disaster don't come playing around and trying to freestyle and messing up his writings and stuff like he be doing all the time, and Disaster really lock in and focus, you're not gonna beat him 40 Cal. But Cassidy beat Disaster with ease, and Disaster, he did a good job, but he was doing a little freestyle stuff, bro. It's like, come on, man. So yeah, man, don't discredit Cassidy like he just was terrible. He killed Disaster 3-0 like he was supposed to. The goods battle, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he won that battle too. when it comes to bars and stuff. Now, his performance might not have just been the best, but he was getting heckled. It was people in the crowd tripping, doing all kind of dumb stuff, especially the battle rap crowd. And even with that, he still beat Goods. But then people think that Goods beat him. But at the same damn time, if people think Goods beat him, and globally people feel like he beat Goods, then that means that That means that the battle is debatable. So, okay. So he beat Disaster. Goods was debatable. And Arsenal, you know what I'm saying? Y'all think he lost. Nah. I think that he beat Disaster. I think that he beat Goods. And I think that he beat Arsenal too, under certain circumstances. If you would have been at that battle for the Cal, you would understand what I'm saying and how they set Cass up. They set Cassidy up. Straight up. But anyways, man, I got 40 Cal winning, man. But you got to come with it or Ill Will going to smoke you. Anyways, man, it's your boy Ill Flow Spitter coming out that H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I bring you the news from the closet, baby. Yeah. I'm gone, man. Peace.